jump squat, you want your feet hip-width distance apart. You're going to sit back into a squat like you normally would, but you're going to explode up and come down softly. This is what a jump squat looks like. This is what I often see. No, smooth it out.